You wanted to see me.
You can't resign.
You have an obligation to stay here and convince him to do his duty. My father trained horses. I've raised yearlings since I was 5 years old. I know a thoroughbred when I see one. We can't lose him.
My God, you really don't see them as children, do you? It used to be a war crime to recruit anyone under the age of 15.
When the war is over, we can have the luxury of debating the morality of what we do.
When it's over, what will be left of the boy?
What does it matter if there's nothing left at all?